Oh. This is gonna be fun!
Whoa, whoa. You hear that?
You came from across the Charles? Long hike.
If we're looking for some action, I'm betting we'll find it here.
Hey, everybody. Everybody.
Hey, you there. I have a question for you.
That's a lot of people. Regardless. So, there's this...
What do you want?
You were in the tap house before, and...
You tried to punch out the bartender. What was that all about?
I thought it was dead obvious. Cook is sleeping with my wife, and I'm supposed to just pretend I don't know until Cook decides he's bored with her and she comes crawling back home to me.
Sounds like a tough situation.
You don't know the half of it. But I'm not gonna just sit here and let Cook steal my wife and destroy my family. I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You saw? He won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him. I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
If you're just going to talk to him, why do you need me along?
I don't want to hurt Cook, but if he doesn't listen to me, I don't know what I might do. He won't dare act so smug when he sees you at my back, and then nobody has to get hurt.
Okay, I'll help you.
Okay, good, good. I'm sure Cook will back down once he sees you're with me.
Let's go. You do the talking, I'll be the intimidating presence.
All right. Come on.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old. Looking pretty good for your age.
Your friend looks like trouble. Make sure she's not.
Yeah, yeah, I'll be there. I just have to close up.
We need to talk.
Jesus, Paul. What now?
It's time for you to shut up and listen, Cook.
What the hell is this? And what are you doing here? Don't tell me he's hired you to help lean on me.
What difference does it make?
I just like to know who to shoot at when the guns come out. Well, I'm listening, Paul. What do you have to say this time?
Just this. You leave Darcy alone, starting now, or else.
Now that is a very bad idea. You don't want to pull a gun on me unless you intend to use it.
But you think I won't use it? Huh? Do I just need to kill you? Is that what you're saying?
Paul, put the gun away. Nobody needs to get shot here.
No, screw that.
Here we go.
Holy shit. I can't believe it. He's dead. You may as well check Cook's body. He's probably got money. More than I could pay you.
Sit here much longer.
Relax. I'm sure he'll be here any minute.
Yeah, well, he better be. This is bullshit.
Move it, punk.
You better get the fuck out of here if you know what's good for you.
What's going on here?
Nothing to do with you. Unless you want your face blown off. Got it, asshole?
Cook couldn't make it, so he sent me instead.
The fuck he did? Trish, kill this asshole!
Oh. Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
How can I be sure you won't send anyone after me?
I'll tell Morosky it was Gunners, okay? You can trust me. And... I'll give up Morosky's chem lab. This here? This is nothing compared to what he's got stashed there.
Keep talking.
Where do you think these chems come from? We've got a lab. Right here in the Commonwealth. But you'll never find it on your own. Not without my help.
Why do I need your help to find this lab?
Because first, you don't know where it is. Second, even if you did know where it was, it's heavily protected. Third, even if you can get past the security, you won't be able to get into the lab without my password. But I'll tell you everything you need to know if you promise to let me go.
You've got a deal.
Okay. I guess I have to trust you. The lab is in the old Forley fish packing plant, on the waterfront in South Boston.
What's so secure about that?
The place is overrun with feral ghouls, which don't even look twice at my crew, because they're all ghouls like me. My idea, by the way.
Pretty slick, but I assume that's not the end of it.
You assume, right? The real security is a system of tripwires that have to be triggered in exactly the right order to open the door to the lab. You'd never even know the lab was there when the door is closed.
Sounds like a pretty secure operation.
You better believe it. And if Cook hadn't been such a backstabbing son of a bitch, nobody would have ever cracked it. There's a terminal that will bypass the tripwires and open the door to the lab. And I have the password. So, I have your promise, right? If I give you the password, you'll let me walk?
I promise.
Ah, you're full of it. I've already given you more than enough. I'm out of here.
Heads up.
Yeah? Aw, and here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
shimasuka?
Yes. Excuse me.
Still there. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more.
Authentic, custom-made hickory swat.
Need a new Coca-Cola.
Let's see what you have.
Handmade. Each one.
Hi.
Cola. Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
Hey, that was ours.
Ah, oh, thank you.
Thank you!
Hey, you're a vault dweller. From the paper.
I don't have...
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood?
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? Hickory. You mean it?
That's right.
Okay, I'll do it.
Need some custom hardware?
What is it?
We've got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes.
Have any goodies for me?
Hey, you're the new guy, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Thank you.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Damn it, Myrna.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what we got.
Yesterday for crying out
Shop
loud.
Shop in safety. No sense I'm not taking the this. Surplus.
I'm gone.
Prescriptions, Bill. High quality.
In a real vault suit?
Right.
Damn.
The latest hairstyles from the upper stands.
What's with you vault dwellers in those jumpsuits, huh?
Don't touch the paint.
What? Why?
This is the wall. The great green guardian that keeps out the bad guys. No one's broken through the wall. Never. Least we can do for her in return is keep her looking pristine. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Happy to help out.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
Actually, I already have some paint right here.
Well, ain't that the end-all be-all? Why don't you go ahead and put a little of that paint on the wall? See what I got to work with.
Thank you.
once more often. Heyday.
Thank you.
Loctite. Security's too tight.
Damn it! Shite!
I'm never gonna forget.
Thank you.
Got it.